proud and people proud and happy. So yeah, what I can say, I will promise that we will give everything, a fight for our country, inshallah. Of course, we have a lot of respect for Salah. He's a good player, but we are scared for nobody. We are Morocco, we are strong. We have to play like a team, like always. Egypt is a strong team, not only Salah. Of course, he's a good player, but we don't have a special plan for him, no. Yeah, of course, the midfield is always important. But like I said, the whole team is important.